The theme of We Stand on Their Shoulders resonated throughout the different performances and presentations as Filipino American students at San Francisco State University honored past Filipino activists through this mural. 12 years ago, this collaborative effort of over 200 artists became the first mural to depict Filipino history in the entire California State University system. The mural is divided into four sections: solidarity, community, struggle in the Philippines, and struggle in the United States, highlighting noteworthy Filipinos like labor leader Philip Vera Cruz and community activist Al Robles. Students say they celebrate the anniversary of the mural because the events depicted in the past are still relevant to this day.
I think for us it's very important that this mural is here to really represent our struggle and our history as Filipino peoples, and really understanding and connecting the issues of our people back in the motherland to our experiences here as Filipino Americans.
The National Alliance for Filipino Concerns president, Terry Vallon, acknowledged and applauded how some young Filipino American students decide to go on exposure trips to the Philippines to witness the struggle many Filipinos face on a daily basis.
The Filipino community mural and the theme of We Stand on Their Shoulders, you know, that's a perfect opportunity for folks to, when they say mula sa ugat, from the roots, go back to the Philippines. And that's the essence of, you know, who we are as a people. And there you can see the conditions, what we're struggling over there, and you know, what we're facing.
In the spirit of how the mural depicts the struggle of the labor class, the students recognize the working staff at the Student Center for their often thankless efforts to serve thousands of students.
We also recognize that everyday working people deserve a moment, you know, at least a moment of recognition for the work that they do, because they themselves are the backbones of America.
Fil-Ams here at SF State tell me that when they pass by this mural, they don't just see pictures of history, but rather a reminder to contribute to the Filipino-American legacy as part of their own generation. Ramel Clara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.